Dania da Silva from Brazil, but running for a Dutch club named Cifla. Here at the European Cross Cup in for clubs in Albufeira, you got a third place after leading almost the whole race.
I feel good today. I lead it, I think, 9.5k in the race. But in the last 200 meters, I lose the race. I'm a little bit sad about that. Because, of course, my goal is for a win all the time. I run for a win in the race. But today is good for me. It's good for my next goals. It's good for my marathon, for making up in the next races. I'm happy for that. And I'm happy for help my club, Cifla. Also, it's the guys. It's good for the young guys, for having the European medal in the club, for it can't believe it's possible for everybody be here.
The course itself, what do you think about the course?
Yeah, it's a little bit tough because have two or three uphills, but for me it's also good because I'm a little bit more stronger than the normal athletes. Also my body is a little bit, it's not fat, but I'm big in muscles, and that is it's good for me, the uphills. But here is the last 1K, is a little bit flat also. And it's good course also for maybe Africa and take the world champion here. I think it will be a really fast course.
Are you aware that you also beat the European champion in cross country?
Yeah, I'm also happy. I know the guy don't have a good shape in the moment, it's January. But it's all the time is the European champions. It's for me a surprise. I expected it that win or maybe stay with me more time in the race. But after I think three or four laps, I look a little bit behind, and today a little bit far, and I'm so surprised about that. And I also happy for that. It's good also for my next race, my confidence also. I run with good athletes. It's good for the confidence.
But still going into the last lap, you were still leading. What happened? When did you lost your leading position?
I hope I need more experience in the finish races. I'm not so fast. I tried to run marathon last year in Amsterdam. And maybe I need more fast training. It's all the time I'm more than long distance. It's not fast course, fast races. But I will try more test is for finish races, for win, of course, is important for that. But yeah, it's only 200 meters. I feel it's possible, but in the finish, I can't.
Thank you very much and congratulations.
Thank you very much. Thank you for.